Hey everyone, Chris Erkel here for HS Game Time. I'm joined by the host of this tournament, the coach of Rubidoux, Coach McMains. Coach, you got to be happy to have a lot of Inland Valley, or teams from all over the Inland Empire, rather, here showing up to your event.
Yeah, I'm really thrilled. I mean, we got a lot of great teams here, you know, in our area, but we also, you know, we're fortunate to have Long Beach Jordan, Paraclete, you know, Chaffee, and a couple other teams out of the area to show up too. So it makes it a pretty good competitive tournament, you know, for our first year. It's fun, exciting.
And, of course, you want Rubidoux to get their work in during the summer. You guys, a tough loss to 29 Palms in the first round last year, but you do return a pretty deadly backfield. Can you tell us about that?
We do. We have all our whole backfield coming back, you know, that will draw off on the experience from last year. You know, Daniel Young leads our way, you know, as our B-back. And then we have a good wing back in DeAndre Washington, and I can't say enough about our quarterback and how he was able to come through as his sophomore year. And, you know, actually he threw the ball very well, you know, threw over 800 yards and was able to control that offense for us. So we're excited. We got those guys coming back, leading our pack, and then along with some other young guys that are going to come and step up for us. So we're excited.
Jalen Pontius, your quarterback, got, like you said, threw for 800 yards last year. What does a, you know, summer work at a passing league like this mean for him to take that next step in the junior year?
Well, you know, we've been so heavily, you know, invested in our run game, you know, our option and our double wing and everything. So he just adds another dimension to it, you know, to our offense, you know. So right now we're really working hard, you know, with the timing with our receivers, you know, our play action series and everything. And if we can get that, then, you know, it's going to be able to keep defenses honest. And you know, if they don't, then we'll be able to hit the big play over the top, you know.
And then a guy like Young, who's used to being in the backfield, how do you optimize or maximize his ability today?
You know, he right now he just kind of moves around a little bit. You know, he's our normal dive back in our option offense. But we move him to receiver a little bit and wing just to get him out, you know, and running routes and catching the ball. Obviously, the timing with Jalen's important as well. And then, obviously, he's a big part of our defense too. So he gets plenty of reps out here and work. So we're not, you know, concerned about limiting him or you know, not getting the reps for him out here, you know.
Now, what's the biggest difference between this year's team and last year's that's going to kind of push you guys to that next level for a playoff run?
You know, I think with the experience that we drew off from our young team last year, you know, we lost a lot of seniors a couple years ago, and we just didn't have that senior leadership. You know, I think we kind of had a good run, and we lost some guys down the stretch, and we weren't really able to draw off any, you know, any one or two guys that kind of lead our team, senior guys, you know. So this year we have about, you know, a good 15, 16 seniors that are really taking ownership of this team, you know, understand what they have, you know, ahead of our season in the Mountain Valley, which I think is very competitive with Rim and Citrus Valley, you know, how well they've been doing. So we're excited. You know, we've been working hard, and we're ready to get back out there again.
Coach McMains from Rubidoux putting in his work. He decided, heck, I'll even host my own passing tournament. We'll have to see what Rubidoux can do come August. For now, I'm Chris Erkel reporting for HS Game Time.